Hey.
Oh, hey.
Listen, you can feel free to punch me. How are you doing?
Nothing that a big bottle of vodka wouldn't cure.
I'm guessing that's not a joke, right?
I wouldn't give him the satisfaction.
Sorry. Sorry.
So if you got any advice to give me, cause I'm up to my eyeballs and advice.
Maria said they banged him up.
Should have seen him. Eyes all wide and bewildered. I'm innocent.
Yeah, she said. She also said you went back to work as well.
Oh, yeah, that went well. Not.
I'm not surprised.
Just off to see the man in the white coat.
Good. Come on.
Well,
I'll come with you. I'll sit outside while you see the doctor.
No, Pete, you don't have to do that.
No, I don't have to. I want to. Come on.
Thank you.
Hey, what are friends for? Come here. Hey, go steady with these tablets, won't you?
Yes, Peter.
You patronizing me?
No, Peter.
Come here. You're not alone, okay?
You know, if you held me like this for about 6 hours, I reckon I could actually drop off.
I wish I could. As a mate.
Oh. You didn't have to add that, you know. I do know the score.
Yeah. Listen, I'd say phone me any time or text me day or night.
I won't be sending you any SOSs, don't worry.
I do worry. I worry about you all the time.
I'm officially touched. Now bog off.
Okay. Don't let him win.
He's already won. I don't become unraped just because he's locked away.
No. Sorry.
But I'll know he'll be suffering too. Not enough. But it'll damage him. Mr. Respectable, suit and tie. Good old clubbable Frank. I'll be gone for a bit, and I know for a fact that I'll hurt him. What are you doing?
I'm going to stick the kettle on. Why? Do you have a problem with that?
No.
When was the last time you had something to eat?
I'm not hungry.
I can knock you some up if you want.
I just want to see you.
To make a move soon, I'm afraid.
Yeah, no, just 5 more minutes, eh?
How about we make it 10?
Peter, make him go away.
It's okay. That's probably just Maria.
No, it's not. She's got keys. Peter.
It's okay. I'll just answer it. It's fine. Who is it? I said, who is it?
It's your wife, Peter. Well, at least you still got your clothes on.
Who's?
No pun intended.
I saw you earlier on at the medical centre. Very cosy.
I was having a bad moment. He was trying to support me.
Just gave her a lift home, that's all.
Leanne, you've got this wrong.
Well, Frank had begged to differ.
Look, if you're talking about the other day, you know, Frank was just... He was gobbing off, love. He was playing to the gallery.
I went to see him in prison.
You what?
You heard me.
How could you do that?
How could you leave Stella for dead?
Leanne, you see, this is what Frank does. He's trying to drive a wedge between us.
Well, I'd say it's pretty much job done.
I was unconscious. I didn't even know he'd lied to the police until it was too late.
Too late for him.
If I'd come clean, he said that we'd have both ended up behind bars.
What, like he is now, you mean?
Look, Leanne, how can you possibly compare the two situations?
She put my mother in intensive care and walked away scot-free.
Oh, really? You call this scot-free?
I'll go to the police right now.
No, nobody's going to the police.
I've got nothing to lose.
Oh, spare me the melodramatics. I couldn't give a monkey's what you do. You just tell me. Is Frank telling the truth? Did you know? Did you know?
Whatever Frank said...
Right, that's all I needed to hear.
Leanne, wait!
Go to hell!
It just gets better and better. I'll be fine, I'll be okay.
I'll call you later, I promise.
You do that.
I just left Si beat me down at Scrabble Lee. I'm sorry, Leanne.
Just when I thought the surprise cupboard was bare. I don't know where to start, Peter. I really don't.
Look, we're not having an affair.
Not what Frank said.
Well, you believe Frank over me.
Well, why would he lie?
Well, what sort of question's that? He's lied to hurt Carla, that's why.
Oh, what? Like she hurt my mum?
What she did, it was terrible. But it was still an accident. There's nothing accidental about what Frank's doing. He knew how you'd react.
Oh, well, I'm sorry if I'm a trifle miffed.
No, I'm not saying you shouldn't be angry. I just think you need to look at this from all angles,
Lee. Right. Okay, then. Looking at it from all the angles. How could you keep the truth from me?
Look, I was put in this impossible position. Hey, Carla's a friend.
I'm your wife.
I just... This is really hard to explain. We've been through a lot together.
So have we.
Yeah, I know, and that's why I would never betray you.
And what do you call this? You saw that I was in bits, but yet you kept quiet.
No, it's not as cut and dried as that.
Oh, yes, it is. If Stella had died, you'd have sent an innocent man to prison.
Innocent? Frank's not innocent.
No, neither are you, Peter.
I don't know how to make this right. At least say what you're thinking.
You really don't want to know.
Just tell me. Please, tell me.
Right. Okay, then. Why would Frank risk everything to protect Carla, only to hurt her?
Because Frank's a rapist who enjoys the power, that's why.
Oh, he's innocent. And it didn't even happen.
What? I can't believe you just said that. You saw the state of Carla.
Well, she lied about the crash, didn't she? She lied to me. Lied to everyone. Why not another lie? She gets Frank out of the way. Gets to play the victim. And lands the man of her dreams into the bargain.
Stop. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm out of line, am I? She's the one who half kills my mother, but I'm the one out of line.
All right. I just don't think you're being fair to her, that's all.
Oh, I've heard it all now. So I'm the bad guy.
I didn't say you were the bad guy.
Well, for all I know, you were in on it.
You don't mean that. You can't mean that.
I'd explain plenty.
Look, for the last time, there's nothing going on. Maybe I was wrong to cover for her.
Maybe.
But Carla's a friend of mine. What was I supposed to do? Turn me back on her and walk away? Tell me.
Oh, is that what I'm supposed to do, is it? Keep me gobshot? Toe the party line?
Lee, if this comes out, I'm finished. Perverting the course of justice on top of assault. That's it. It's over.
Not all it's cracked up to be, is it, this knight in shining armour, lark?
Simon don't deserve to pay
for
my mistake.
Oh, no. No, don't you dare bring him into this.
Look, telling the truth is not going to help anyone. You know, especially not us.
What? Us being me and you? Or you and Carla?
I'm not even going to dignify that with an answer. Please, Lee, come on. We've survived much worse than this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or maybe I'm tired of surviving.
So what are you going to do?
Don't know. I really don't know.